Hello, we are back at it with more Train Simulator 2022 action with the Maria's Pass scenario pack here on a cloudy or somewhat cloudy winter morning here in Montana with a trio of SD70ACes, trio of aces with us. We had the priority train, got a lot of trailers on here. I think it's actually mixed freight back here. Yeah, it's also intermodal towards the back with another SD70 at the back. Actually, is it? No, that's not an SD70. I think it's a dash. Regardless, waiting for traffic up here before we're going to make a little sprint up the line. Shouldn't blow through any signals this time, but going all the way to Whitefish, which is 30 miles that way. Hope you enjoy the ride. That Amtrak train's out of the way, let's get rolling, shall we? Be a little careful because the weather conditions here. So just want to go full throttle already. See, that's why I got wheel slip. Nice and slow, nice and progressive. There's no timetable to work with here, so everything should be okay. First checkpoint, Belton, 6¾ miles away. Oh, we should be on flat land, although obviously it's Montana, so it's very hilly. So we'll see about that. Motoring along here, still about 3¾ miles away. Been relatively flat so far, so also train brake on this is really fantastic. It's been pretty easy to regulate the speed here. So far so good. Snow's not really giving us any issue. Obviously it's not like a blizzard or anything, so we'll be just fine. So you'll hold the main at Belton and meet the HSPOSHM. Say that five times fast. Lead unit BNSF 9713, which has taken signing. Subject to signal indications, you can expect to remain on the move. Dispatch your route. Okay. So hopefully I don't have to be vigilant on the signals, which means I probably do have to be vigilant on the signals anyway. But we should get green all the way through Belton. Bit of a decline right now. I guess with the friction or whatever generated by all the curves. And keeping the train at level speed, not really gaining, not really losing any speed here. Nice and green here. We are passing through Belton. Next, well, the west side of Belton, which is just 2 miles away. Where that other traffic is at the moment. See him up here. Might be at the other end of the rail. Get a little bit of a speed boost in a little bit. Gonna jump up to 50. Still don't see that other train. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Hello. What livery is that? Going to be using that one, or if any routes or scenarios come with that in the scenario pack, but that was hot. So up next, Quorum, the west side of Quorum, Param, Quorum, about 6.5 miles away. And overall to the end, Whitefish, 21 miles away. Still trucking along, just about 3.5 miles away to Quorum. It's like, hey, you better stop. can see a green signal there. Coming through. Down just a smidge. A little quick there. So I cut a car just off to the side. Now, up next, Conkeley, 4.5 miles away. About 2.5 miles away from the next waypoint, and we got a flashing yellow signal. That's gonna be something to. Ooh, look at that. Sorry, I got distracted. Flashing yellow signal. Sure, we're gonna go. Well, we're not gonna have to pull up to the side. Oh no, we're just slowing up here. 35. It's about a half mile away, or 2/3 of a mile away, so. I just let gravity do its thing in a little bit here. Just like that. Slow down a little bit faster. There we go.
Okay.
Thank you. SD70ACe on double track west of Conclay. You'll meet the VPTS LPC. You got a short. It's lead unit NS2677 and the STAC-HC, let's call that. Lead unit BNSF 4344, subject to signal indications. You can expect your man to move. Dispatch route. I couldn't shorten these abbreviations, could they? All right, and 1 mile away. Looks like we're going to be switching tracks here. Or we're going to be switching tracks no matter what we do, I guess. Think those things are on. Never mind. Anyways, Columbia Falls up next, 4.25 miles away. And close to Whitefish here. What are you up here? Ooh. That? Well, that's Norfolk 7. I thought that was weird when I read, like, NS earlier, but, Yeah, I guess we got Norfolk Southern pulling all the way out in Montana here. It's like, that's not a classic livery. That just looks like Norfolk Southern. Still green. Just double checking. And all right, stopping points up next. Whitefish, 6 miles away. Thank you. 3.5 miles away. Surprised we didn't get any sort of message yet.
Saying, hey, bring your head end to the stop at this location. But
it shall be popping up very soon. Get down 20. Look at the brakes on this train are very good. Keep going straight here. Sorry, this is gonna take a while. I know. Let me sit in here for a bit. Let's see just how long it's gonna take, shall we? Still moving. Alright. Make the crew change adjacent to the Whitefish station. Bring your head end to stop at main 1. Number 34499. Yardmaster out. Okay. Oh. Hey, look, we got other trains here. He coming to stop momentarily. Well, here we are pulling to Whitefish Station, coming to stop. Hey, we made it to the end of a scenario this time. Go take a little bit of a break from the Burlington Northern Santa Fe missions next for this scenario pack, Amtrak. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Got some passenger service coming your way. Brand new channel, be sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell. And to everybody, thank you for watching.